talk to this person. What's happening? Where do we get up there? Oh, there we go. Sorry. Let's go.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put! I'll throw him in irons!
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten dirtwad of a brother! Why didn't he listen? Why?
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed. Do you have any idea what could be drawing the Glinthawks?
Glinthawks.
Has anything changed that might have lured the Glinthawks? Have you left machine scrap lying
around? No. Us around use our scrap, not like the cops.
So the Carja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Carja wasted scrap on my watch, I...
Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machine...
Is that real? Is that some sort
of... I'll take that as a no. Why do you think the Carja have anything to do with the Glinthawk?
We built this outpost to protect against the Carja. Now they're coming here to trade. Fine. They're shards, but everyone knows that they want this place. Come to think of it.
But how could the Carja have brought on the Glinthawk?
If I ever get a break from him, I'll see if I can spare a man to follow the trail. Guaranteed, there's a Carja at the other end.
What exactly do you do here?
I'm the mayor. Mostly because I was too drunk to say no and my brother... Tell me where he is. And I'll lay him to rest.
You'll find him due south of here, along the river.
Damn that fool. That bum. That lunkhead.
Yeah. Okay, bro.
Why don't I investigate why the Glinthawks are attacking?
Really?
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find.
Okay.
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
What is it?
I didn't make it. I scrounged it from a workshop. Whatever it is, ever since it's been on, these Glinthawks have been attacking!
Oh my word.
I don't know how to make it stop!
Yeah, you just break it, bro.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking.
Scrounging.
Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure, where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade...
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those glint hawks swooped down and attacked.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave.
You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best.
Enough. Were there any other devices?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie.
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try.
Okay. You've been causing havoc, yeah?
That car just said the workshop was near his campsite on the eastern ridge.
Let's see, where does it want me to go? Where does it want me to go? Alright. I still have my meat. This is the thing called a strider. Okay. That's where I want to go.
These.
I mean, we can get that. Alright, let's go. Problem, brother. Don't need to talk to anything. Okay. He killed my. Oh, he's dead. No, bro. Fuck, that sucks. I don't have a steed. This is back to my feet. Just shoot. Oh shit. I see you eyeing me out, bro.
The scrapes.
Bro. No ways. Oh, quick. It's me. I'm fucking rich. These things are crazy and as I healed. Damn it. Okay, so wait, let's see. Damn, bro. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there without them spotting me. Because they don't want me up there, bro. Maybe I can get up. Let's go see. Maybe I just took a bad route there. Who knows? Looks like I'm going somewhere. Alright, let me just change the settings. Yes, my computer hasn't. Ah! Display. Let's go. Graphics. Did I change it? Oh, yeah, I changed. Okay, let's go favor. Quality. Motion blur off. So apply to some up computer doesn't overheat, yeah. Okay. Still looks pretty good. Okay, yeah. Yes, go. Definitely took the wrong route just now.
Here's the scavenger's campsite. So
quick, save it.
If I can find a way on the avalanche.
Shop, find the disabled and disable any additional machine. Yes, okay. That's not how I get back up there, man. Oh, fuck.
Alright. Here's the Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche.
No, I'm thinking it's up there. Go. No ways. That works. And I'm a fucking wrecked. You need to get some
can
more.
Stop tensing up.
Let's go. Not another fucking crazy thing. Freeze, weakness, fire, but that doesn't look like a no, it's not even, bro. Better back, oh. Good look when I, oh, there. Okay, thing, bro. Let's see. So his weakness is freeze. Weakness, strength, oh. So weird. Okay, but either way, I'm gonna fight him because I'm gonna get fucking wrecked. But what is that symbol? That's what I wanna know. Like that. That one there. This game doesn't tell you a lot. Collectibles. Statistics. Okay.
Smash gets past them.
No way, Spot. What is his weakness again? Fire. Kill me! I felt like I did. Fuck, you didn't give me a chance. I didn't even check my health. Damn it, bro. Alright. I just need to, like, avoid these guys, bro. No. Weakness is shock. Let's see. Alright. Let's just see, I don't think I have the right weapons. Okay, hold on. Before I even go attempt this, let me go look at better weapons. Because I actually haven't bought any weapons. Okay, see those.
Bridge.
The merchant.
A miracle we survived.
Weapons. Ammo. It's freeze, eh? Are hard to use. No, they're actually better than the tripwires. Okay, let's just see. Yeah, so let's see what weapons I have. I got the bomb one, blasting sling. Freeze, shock, and fire. That's all in one, bro. Let's just sell what I have here. Well, let's buy it first. These other ones, that's the only one I can get in there. It's gonna do it, bro. We're still braiding. 650 metal shards. Alright. Equipped, we're gonna put it right over here, bro. I'm gonna sell. This one, because this one does. I need that one still. Bruh. I don't even know if I spit boarded for that much. Oh, no, I didn't, bro. Because it's only 100. What kind of bullshit is that, bro? I should have sold it. I'm not going to sell shit inside. Okay. I think. That does shock damage and normal. Let's see, what have I got equipped here? But okay, so what is this? Freeze bomb, fire bomb, shock bomb. Yeah, I think these are wires. It's just shock bolts, metal bolts, hunters, arrow. So these ones, this is gonna be quite. Kaja Mighty, yeah. Okay. Alright, I need to buy more shit. Resources, traps, and poisons. Antidotes. So let's see, freeze was... resist fire potion, I'm just gonna do three of each. Antidote. Shock trap. Boxes, you all got gang bro. What is this? First travel pack on us. Metal shards. Metal shards. Metal shards via cool. Okay, shit. Sorry, I need to. This will go to weapons. Which one am I using? Okay, so your spear. Crafting weapons. Okay. That's one of them. Let's sell what I don't need. Let's see if I go inventory. Say weapons. No, I don't equip. Which bow is this? I don't know if I should go back to that. That's quite a heavy one. So I still need to go down. Let's see, does it give you a quest? It does, I remember. Level 25, which I'm kind of on. That's my level. 24, skill points. Shit, I have 9 skill points. Okay, let's do this. Damage mines using metal shards. This one really. You know. Do you think it's a needed one? I would say I don't pay anything for metal. Machine using metal shards, okay. Critical heads do more damage. I think that's a good one. There we go. Ba-boom. My mount. I don't know, bro. Cause that is a side quest active. Yeah, it's a side. I'm gonna have to go start going backwards, bro. Same machines, merchants. There we go. Oh, there's more bandits kill, two to kill. Okay. I think we need to carry on going forward. So I could do this. I could do this one. Or I could do that one. And then go around the mountain, yeah. Yeah. Out of the road. What is this doing? Cutting wood.
Easy.
Now you command. So dumb.
Okay.
on the trail now. Okay.
I need a bed.
Thank you for saving me.
Running for it. Jump! Level 20. Okay. No. So annoying, bro. Damn, man. I'm gonna have to stop streaming.